in Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and Internet Explorer. When you download a file, the default location for downloads is the download folder, under your user profile folder. If you occasionally download large files from internet, and do not want to store them on the same drive, where Windows is installed, then you can change the default location in the said browsers, so you don't need to move the files after downloads are completed. For instance, I want to store the next downloads to separate folders that I have created on Drive D. To change the default download location in Google Chrome, open Chrome, click the three-bar Customize button, and then click Settings. Click Show Advanced Settings link. Scroll down and move to Download section. Click the Change button, and point to your new folder where you want to save your next downloads. Now, open Mozilla Firefox, click the three lines menu button, and then click Options. Alternatively, you can press the Alt key to bring the menu bar on the top of the screen, then click Tools menu, and click Options. From the left side pane, make sure General is selected. From the Download section, click the Browse folder, and point to the folder where you want to save your next downloads. In Internet Explorer, click the Settings button, and then click View Downloads. Click the Options link from the bottom left corner. Browse for the new location where you want to save your next downloads. So this is how you can manage your new downloads, and can save them to your favorite folder locations. If you like this video, then don't forget to share it with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.